Well, you know, fall is here, and there is no excuse to not look fierce. I got to visit stylist Abigail Walston at Opal Salon in Gresham to learn the secret behind effortless locks.
We're here at Opal Salon with Abigail Walston, the best in the biz. And we are sick of our hair routines, so we want to spice things up. She's going to show us how to do just that. Abby, thanks so much for having us.
Yes, of course.
Now, your hair, always amazing. What's the trick to these curls?
So first of all, I have natural beaded row hair extensions, so I do think that having a little extra hair helps. But there are a few tricks for someone who has great hair like you.
No extra in here.
No extra. She's all natural.
All me. Okay.
But someone with hair like you, it'd be really fun to do something really tousled, kind of boho, a little beachy. Okay. So we're going to kind of show you some steps and products that you need to recreate that look. So first of all, you need to start with a heat protectant. This is by Unite. This is their 7 Seconds Glossing Spray. A heat protectant is so, so important when it comes to heat styling to keep your hair nice and healthy. Secondly, your tool. This is the BioIonic 1-inch Long Barrel Curling Iron. You can get this through Sephora. First, we're gonna go with the heat protectant. So with the Unite one, it's actually an argan oil base, so less is more. So you're just gonna go in and lightly mist everything, mostly on your mid-length to ends. We don't really want this on the root too much because it can be a little bit heavy. I feel like working in sections for you will be really helpful since you do have a lot of hair.
Okay, so you just kind of clip it up?
So nothing crazy. Just kind of, I usually will just kind of divide the back half and put it up. Okay. I usually will curl the front all together because there's a little less hair there. But okay. The back we'll do in two halves.
Take me through the curl, the perfect curl. Do we go away from the face?
Yes. So I always recommend going away from the face until you reach about the ear. And then I would alternate directions. The reason being, you kind of want everything when it comes to the face, you want it to go away so it opens up the face versus kind of closing it off. The curl is focused on the mid strand and not so much on the ends. That's what's gonna make it look really beachy. And the ends, now I'm not leaving them stick straight, but I am leaving them a little bit straighter than I would here. So you go in and you do your wrap. And again, in the back, we're alternating directions.
Right.
When you let go, you're kind of twirling it out. So I don't just drop it, I actually kind of spin it out like this.
Okay.
And as I'm doing that, I'm releasing on the clamp. And I think that's what prevents that clamp line, is that you need to kind of use this thumb to release that clamp as you go. When your hair is still warm, it needs to cool down in order to hold the shape. If you immediately brush it out, it's not gonna hold as well. And then you're gonna take a texturizing spray. This one, again, is by Unite. This is their texturizer spray.
Okay.
This stuff is really awesome. It comes out very aggressively, so look out.
It's aggressive.
It's a dust cloud.
Okay.
But where
do we wanna aim to spray this, Abigail?
So, mids to ends.
Okay.
And what you're doing is, as you're spraying it, you're gonna kind of run your fingers through those curls. Again, this is what's creating that beachy effortless. I woke up like this, but I really didn't. I don't like to go too crazy with hairspray. I feel like hairspray actually kind of weighs the curl down.
Okay.
The texture spray that we put in before actually has a little bit of hold to it, so you don't need to go super crazy with your hairspray. This would be more for like humidity and if it's raining or something like that, you need a little extra protection.
Okay. I love it, Abby. Thank you so much. Where can everybody find you, Abigail?
Right now, you can find me and Felicia at Opal Salon in Gresham, and you can follow me on Instagram on Rose Abigail Styling. You can find Felicia on Felicia Does Hair, and then Opal Salon, we have opal.salon.
All right, there you have it, fierce hair for fall. Thanks, girl. I'm ready to go.